Well, continue on with this ghost game. I can't pronounce the other name, what other word. Oh, I ain't got time for that shit. But anyway, let's go ahead and get right into it and get this cracking.
Welcome.
Fighting ahead.
Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
Yuna, is that you?
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Tucker?
Hiding what is left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners, killed anybody who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force.
I'll be right back.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of them.
Take me to the others.
Out here looting villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. She's alive. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We'll go into the forge. We'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. Smoke will keep us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Oh.
Oh, there's that guy. Yuna.
Taka. I pray to the gods would protect you.
Oh, goddamn.
But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanda. I need to break him out.
Quiet there. With no one seen.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
Best.
I might be able to make something. But there is not time. The Mongols.
I won't let them take the clocks from us.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town now.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Okay, you're right in there. Okay.
Oi, look up.
Yes?
Haka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Oh, wait. My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to him. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Just keep moving. Hurry.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
He's alive.
Follow me. Haka needs your husband.
Otsu!
I thought I lost you. Man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Go!
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Down there messed up. How you notice that the door messed up?
Yeah.
The final boss is the uncle.
Those people took my brother even when he was an apprentice.
Oh, okay. Dang, I ain't gonna know that though. You must have beat this game already. You know, somebody's talking with me. I'm on live stream, somebody's talking to me.
Yeah, that's a real good thing.
Okay, yeah, I like it.
Everyone stay close to me.
It's a long story. He's not human. Maybe you're right.
Fuck standoff right now.
The forge to us.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge. We have to stop them.
Oh,
forge! Help me kill him!
The Mongols are in the forge! We have to stop them!
Show him back. You got a key yet? She do. I think she lost it or something. I gotta talk to her with that shit again, man. Damn. She was asking, because that day I went to my mom, well, to my mom, she was asking about the key up there. It was for fear. I said, I don't know.
Yeah.
She was asking about that. I said, I didn't know.
You don't have to shoot me.
Move!
Ah!
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You
are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit. Back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
Don't do it.
Fire up your forge. Get back to making strong komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura.
Vengeful spirit?
I think they like it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
There's not many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in their back?
Lord Zaka will never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Strays from the warrior's path. You will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Taka finishes what he's working on. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
That's pretty cool. Skip. Yeah, 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 shower.
Straw hat mercenaries were seen as Yuri.
straw hats do it.
Attack starts here. There had to be more than one more.
Looks like more bodies on it.
Careful. You look better too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. We can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The straw hats are good. Stop. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? As long as we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
Yeah.
Your form has improved. And you managed to grow a beard. Have you considered my offer?
Straw hats can't save us. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
Is that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food. And I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
You're not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the way. Just like old times. Don't you have a horse?
Yeah, motherfuckers.
Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nakao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hat saw our duel. They needed a new sword.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai wars. I was sharing a drink.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Quickly. Another wagon. Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it. Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep it. The camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura. He'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
He can declare the Straw Hats a samurai clan and make you their lord.
On an island, conquered by Mongols.
You will drive them out. Your name will appear in the Shogun's official records.
Do you really believe that?
I believe it's worth fighting for.
I've always been a dream.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after coming to the beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so.
But it's starting to feel like
how many men do you have?
Down by heart. It's still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think I've already heard it?
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shizu. It's me.
Use those bells.
don't see it, too. You just see it.
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Saka.
Yuzo told me you're stuck. Here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us! Give us a moment.
Come with me, Jerry.
We should have talked about your idea before telling them.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jerry. If you ride with the straw hats, you have to go.
You Buddha unlock the straw hat fit.
Better not have knives.
Okay.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not that.
I ain't feeling these hats.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Can we have a deal?
Get us that food at the fort. Get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the straw hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Master,
has been taken.
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no worry.
I'll help you. Stay here.
Some of the family help me. We got sides. Laundry still there.
What's up? Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water.
My lord, did you find me?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save me? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
help your deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders here. Help those in need.
Yes, please.
Lord Sutherland.
Lady Musselman, as the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No. You have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know you are.
husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important to hear. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told him that I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save her. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail him?
You cannot forgive his crime. But I will not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the man my father died.
When my father died, go home for a long time. An empty house falls apart quickly.
This isn't my home anymore. It's where my family was slaughtered. Little hand still holding toys. My sister's gold sash wrapped around her butchered body. I can't protect anyone. I can only avenge them. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear him tell again.
Get to the house! We need her killer. Now!
Better look around. We must have left a trail. This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It's a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
Now an innocent woman is dead.
The traitors killed her, not us.
But you made her a target. Only one set of tracks.
whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding that one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
To you.
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. I have to buy my enemies. Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found of the traitor's brother.
If you have hides to spare, I can offer you something in return. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Thank you.
Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forest of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear with them worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale again. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Yoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful now. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Lord Saka, how good to see you.
Junshin, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I assure
you? You know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that my blood?
Do you see anything that isn't like your camps?
I hear rumors of our old people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors, preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of the clan Adachi. I can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's light. We have no camps there. People have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
I don't need anything. Otsaka, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Farewell. The headman of Kuta Village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sado has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sado betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving the people to turn profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
Such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
Coward is hiding on top.
Sado! I've come
Who
for
will
your
face
head!
Me first?
Hey!
Man, this is getting good. It's like the hang of it too.
To kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred.
When the Mongols defeated the Samurai, I wanted to die with him. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
Remember that I have people to protect. The dead and the avengers.
With Zadar dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunt him.
Yeah, I'm about to check off too. We got something. I gotta get some gas. No, okay.
Just be careful, Zadar.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, I must save my uncle.
I'll be at Komodo Farmstead when you need me.
Traitor. Yeah. Society missions. Society missions help you out too. Travel. Man, I'm tired of all that running in there with the horse and shit till I can get the destination. Good. We want more about the stuff though.